These rare visuals of policemen thrashing fellow policemen unfolded in the Muzaffarabad city of Pakistan-occupied Kashmir as the latter carried out demonstration against the government for not paying their salaries for months. Until a few weeks back, these men donning police uniform were protecting the civil rights of common people and safeguarding the Chinese workers and engineers engaged in constructing Neelam Jhelum hydropower project. However, in a dramatic turn of events, they have now taken to the streets to fight their own battles after some of them were indiscreetly terminated, while others were never paid for the duties they carried out. Hundreds of policemen were recruited on contractual basis around a decade ago. Through a systematic plot of suppression, Islamabad has brought these men in uniform on their knees.
नबी भी जो के तीन माह गुजर गए हैं, हमारी सैलरी बंद है, हमारे घर में फाकाकशी की नौबत है, तो हमारे हमारे यहाँ ऐसे भी लड़के हैं जो हार्ट पेशेंट है, जो ऐसे मरीज हैं जिनके पास तनख्वाह नहीं है, जो पैसे नहीं है जेब में, जाके अपना इलाज करवा सकें.
While some are seeking a justification to their expulsion, which came as a whammy to them and their families, others are demanding their due salaries. This might be an unprecedented incident in the realms of law enforcement in Pakistan, a prejudice and cruelty towards the people of the occupied territory that has always remained prevalent in the region.
हमें पुलिस फोर्स में होने के बावजूद भी कहा गया जी कि आप पुलिस फोर्स के मुस्तकिल मुलाजमीन में से नहीं हैं, आप कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बेसिस पे हैं, आपका कोई मुस्तकबिल नहीं है. हमारी तनख्वाहें बंद की गई, इसलिए हम रोड पे आए हैं और हमारा ये मुतालबा है जी कि हमारे हकूक पूरे किए जाएं, हमें तनख्वाहें दी जाएं. हर आदमी अपने घर पर मजबूर है, चार महीनों से हमारी तनख्वाहें बंद हैं, कोई तनख्वाह का कोई जिक्र नहीं हो रहा.
Protesters demand that Prime Minister of POK Raja Farooq Haider, who has been working at the behest of Islamabad, should immediately intervene in the boiling issue. However, it is highly unlikely that these people will get reprieved anytime soon. The suppressive agenda of Pakistan against the people of POK never seeks to deliver peace and prosperity.